Hello everyone, my name is Pat. Today I'm going to be showing you the 1999 Ford F-250 XLT Super Duty. Starts up with no problems. Vehicle has only 72,000 miles on it. Let's do our windows check. Okay, so windows are working good. So it's looking good all the way around. Let's open up the back here. Lots of room to store whatever you need. Another quick view of the back seat. Passenger seat, very good condition. Thank you. right, so engine is a 7.3 liter power stroke turbo. Next, let's take a look at the lights. Headlights, front left turn. Rear light, rear running lights, and the rear left turn. High beams in the right turn. And the rear right turn. All right, let's test out AC. Turn on the radio as well. And the AC is blowing out cold. Feels great. It's still getting colder. Let's try the heat real quick. And it is blowing out very hot. Actually, I'm gonna put the air on low because it is hot out. All right, I think we're ready for our test drive now. This is a four-wheel drive, so we're gonna go ahead. We'll put it in four-wheel low. And the lights have come on, telling us that it's engaged. Is definitely working. Let's put it in regular four-wheel drive. All right, so four-wheel low or four-wheel high is also working. Let's try reverse now. So no problems with reverse. That was an amazing ride. Felt great. Suspension is good. Like I said, it has plenty of power. No problems getting up to speed. The 4x4 works great. Okay, so lastly, we have two keys for the vehicle, two ignition, two fobs. So that was the 1999 Ford F-250 XLT Super Duty. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click those bells so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.